Yeah. I was traveling from here to the village. And skipper was holding the engine, 40 horse. Mm-hmm. While he was holding the engine, he was chewing. Bitterman was inside his mouth. While the engine was going, wave hit him on the chest. He fell down inside the water. Another wave came and covered him. When he came out from the water, he spit the buoy. Passengers in the dinghy said, propeller cutting.